What's going on? All these puppets look utterly down. Depressed even. They're King Dead, they seem lost. And again, whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they function without the King to guide them.
You zombies!
Who are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care.
Thank you.
I'll use my power.
used to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology. But, you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you. around a weapon. I need to look at something. I know my way.
Thank you. The new world belongs to us! This victory to you! by the humble. I am evolved! A better man!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Petra's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deep level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is how the others experience this purification through the distance. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. Welcome to come to the island. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
So your mission here, Simon?
That's fine.
I will help
whatever choice.